Savage.
Hey guys.
Today, Long Stands DudeXX here, and today we are going to be playing Sniper War on Call of Duty 4 on PlayStation 3. And I am here with my friend Danny Kimes. And he is beast. So we are going to start now. And I'm gonna pwn him.
You wish.
You're gonna listen to some music for a little bit.
Haters in the building.
And after this, we are going to make another video of us playing Modern Warfare 3. And just skipping.
I just got one tip for you guys. If you're starting out pistol skipping, I recommend holding your breath right when you go in. It will take away some of the sway. Right here, I'll show you.
It sways.
I'll show you what the sway is. So, see how it moves to the side when I zoom in? That's the sway. If you hold your breath when you do it, it stops. So just a tip for you guys. Here it is.
Who's up?
World is yours, I was once that little boy. Terrified of the world, now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war.
That was my little one. Sorry. Sorry to go in this game. Oh my god.
Alright, people, I'm gonna go.
Oh, and many of you guys that show my work are called me for. This glitch is cast. Why don't you get up here? Alrighty, go up there, you can jump back and forth.
Quickly, because when you're using the night vision, it will turn the enemies black, and I'll show you here.
If you want to look like regular, and that's just, sit.
Okay,
we're gonna stop it. So that's the win. And I guess I won. So I'm a beast and I'm the bottom three.
But it's not over yet, because we still got three more games to play.